Is Dad home yet?
No, he called earlier today saying that he's staying late at the office again tonight.
What? But then he's missing my game.
Yeah, sorry about that. Looks like it's pizza again tonight.
This is the third game. Dad's gonna be so proud of me when he hears about the scholarship. You know what? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait until I get it, then he'll be blown away.
Hey, Poppy. How was work?
Not bad. It's work, son. But I have a job.
Poppy, I've got really good news.
What's this news?
Well, you know how I'm applying for that scholarship for college?
See.
Well, I'm a finalist. I might get in.
Carlos, that's amazing. I can't tell you how proud I am.
Thanks, Poppy. Now tell me how work was really.
Well, starting tomorrow, I have to pick up some double shifts. I'm sorry. I wish this wasn't the case. I'd like to be home more.
It's okay, Poppy. I understand. I know you have to work.
You have to be the man of the house when I'm not here. Mother looks up to you. You're a good son. And you promise not to burn the frijoles again?
Hey, that wasn't my fault. Anyway, I have to start my homework.
All right, I'll let you do that. You make me so proud, Carlito. I know you will get that scholarship.
Thanks, Poppy. Good luck with work.
Hardest practice of the season. Coach is killing me.
Yeah, but we gotta get ready for Friday's game against Wilmot.
Man, I am so down for that game. We're gonna crush him.
Especially if you foul him like you did against St. Joseph's. That was sick, dude. Got away with it too. Refs totally missed it.
What can I say? So, how do you guys think you did on that Spanish test?
Well,
let me guess. You cheated again.
Maybe.
Done. You know, if you were able to cheat on the court as well as you did on that test, you might have actually won last week.
Ouch!
Man, don't you worry about getting caught.
Oh, come on, dude, I'm careful.
Hey, who are we playing next week? I think we're playing Kingston.
Oh, yeah, Kingston. Can't wait. Have you seen their cheerleaders?
No, it's on Megan who said that. Well, I'm gonna have to up my game next week.
Hey, Carlos. Hey, guys.
Hey, babe. Hey, Liz.
So, did Blue tell you the news?
No, we really haven't had a chance to talk.
Yeah, right.
What's the news?
Tell him, Luke.
Well, I just found out, like, last night. I have a chance getting the Princeton Scholarship. Like, a really good chance. I'm one of two finalists from our school.
Yo, Princeton dude, congrats!
No way, me too. I got the letter when I was home last night, and wow, I can't believe it, man.
Really, Carlos? That's amazing. I mean, it's not like you don't deserve it. You work harder than anyone I know. Congratulations to both of you.
Yeah, that's wild that you two are both finalists. Hopefully it doesn't get weird around here. I mean, like, between you two?
Why would it get weird? You guys are practically brothers.
No, I'm not even thinking like that. You both go for it. Whoever gets it because they earned it. Right?
Yeah, right.
Hey, Pops.
What?
Oh, okay, I'll be there soon. Sorry, guys, I gotta go help my dad pick up Manny.
Hang on, babe, I'll walk with you.
Don't forget your bag, dude.
Thanks.
Yeah, I actually got a bounce, too. Megan's parents are out tonight, home alone!
Gets it, burn it.
Uh,
Hey, Dad.
Luke?
How's work? I'm sorry you had to miss my game. I played really well.
I've had a lot of late nights at the office.
I know. Do you think you'll make next week's?
I don't think I'll be able to. I have to go to San Francisco next week. How are your grades, Luke?
They're fine, Dad. I basically have A's.
A's or A minuses?
Dad, there's basically no difference. Do you know how hard I've worked for those grades?
The difference is that A minuses are not what you're capable of, Luke. You want to go to a good college, don't you? Well, I'm not going to sit here and hand out college tuition checks to an A-minus student.
But...
Luke, we've been through this before. I don't want you becoming a deadbeat like your uncle. Maybe if you spent as much time studying as you did playing basketball, your grades would be better.
But, Dad, I love basketball. And I'm good at it, too. If you'd come to the game today...
You're not that good, Luke.
How would you know that?
Look, you have no future in basketball. And the sooner you can see that, the better off you'll be. We're an Ivy League family, Luke. Your grandfather went to Yale, I went to Harvard.
I know, you've told me this all before.
You are expected to do the same.
I know.
These schools have no room for aimless jocks. I simply want what's best for you, Luke. And if you want any chance of getting that scholarship, you're going to need to focus.
Wait, how do you know about the scholarship?
Melissa told me you were a finalist for the Princeton scholarship.
Oh.
This is a very big deal, Luke, and I hope you're taking it seriously.
I am, Dad.
Good. After a new meeting. Goodbye, son.
Bye. Simply wants what's best for me. Screw you, Dad. You don't even know me. You don't care about feeling or grasp. How are things going? I want to know whether I'm happy with my life. It's all about my grades. My precious future. I'll show him. I can get that scholarship without any help from him. He doesn't think I'm anything. I'll show them that I'm Princeton material. They want me. When I get that scholarship, they'll finally have to show me some respect. I feel so bad that he didn't realize who I was or that he missed out. Carlos can't get it. No. It's mine. It has to be mine.
Work to do. It's killing me. But I have to keep it up if I want to get that scholarship.
I know, Carlos, but...
I'm really sorry, but I gotta go.
Carlos, wait!
I love you. Bye.
Come in, Dylan. Sit. Dylan, I don't really like you often to come to visit me.
You're the one who's doing the inviting.
You know, I'm very disappointed in you. I thought you were smarter than this.
What did I do this time?
I think you know, but I'll spell it out for you. Earlier today, a student came forward and informed us that you cheated on Miss Morton's chemistry test.
What? No. That's just not right.
What's not right is cheating, Dylan. This is the third time this year that you were caught cheating. And that leaves me with no choice but to suspend you for 2 days.
But, see, the thing is, I did not cheat on that test, so that means I get to go and get out of here.
Sit down. Dylan, we're not just relying on the word of a student here, you understand. Ms. Morton confirmed that you cheated on her test. It's in black and white. So you're suspended as of lunchtime. I've already called your mother, and there's one more thing.
Enlighten me.
Your suspension also includes participation in your next three games.
What? No, you can't do that! I'm the best player on the team, they're gonna lose without me! That can't happen!
You should have thought of that before you decided to cheat, Dylan. There are consequences to your actions.
But...
we're done here. Pack up your stuff and head home.
Oh my god. This is just...
Whoa! What's up with you?
I'm suspended!
What?
For 2 days, and even worse, I can't play in my next three games.
No, 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 no.
You're screwed. Yeah, I'm aware.
Man, that sucks. We need you. I told you you were gonna get caught.
Not the time.
Sorry.
But I don't get it. How did you get caught? I mean, you're usually pretty careful. Some loser ratted me out, and if I catch them, they're dead.
You shouldn't have cheated, man. Now we're totally screwed.
Don't you have someplace to be?
Oh yeah, I can bake till I got
Wait, 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 wait. Megan's in your debate group, right?
Yeah.
You can give these to her. I borrowed them earlier.
Yeah, just don't cheat anymore. Bye guys.
Ooh, jerk. What's his problem getting all high and mighty?
Maybe he
What?
Nah, dude. It's nothing.
Doesn't look like nothing. Spill it. What's going on? Do you know something?
Look. I'm sure it looked like Carlos.
What are you talking about?
I saw Carlos talking to Smurfy, right after Morton's test. I'm not saying he's the one who ratted you out, but...
Carlos, are you kidding? That little suck-up!
Look, he could have been talking to Smurfy about anything, right?
Yeah, that's probably why he's in such a hurry to get out of here.
Maybe it was someone else.
Or maybe he's just trying to look real good for Smurfy these days.
I gotta get out of here. See ya.
Hey, Carlos.
Hey, babe.
Why haven't you been answering my texts this week? What's up?
I'm really sorry. I just have so much work to do.
Can't you take a little break from schoolwork?
Not if I want that scholarship.
Well, do you maybe want to hang out this weekend? We can check out that new Thai place and then catch a movie after, and maybe...
I'm really sorry, Alyssa, but someone asked me to pick up the ship Friday night, and I still have so much homework left.
Well, I asked you too, and you promised that we'd spend more time together. Part of me's starting to think that maybe you don't want to.
What are you talking about, Alyssa? It's not that I don't want to spend time with you. I just don't have time to spend time with you. There are only so many hours in the day.
I'm busy too, but I still make time for us. What's going on with you, Carlos?
What do you mean?
Why can't you ever make time for me, for us?
I don't think you get how important this is to me.
What's that supposed to mean?
My dad does whatever he can so I can have the future he hopes for me. He left Mexico just so that we can have a better life here. And I have to have the future he hopes for me. I can't disappoint him. It's not as easy for you as it is for me, Alyssa. I have to constantly take care of my brother, and I have to work just as hard as my job as I do at school.
Carlos, I know, I get it. It's just that I miss you.
I'm really sorry, Alyssa. I miss you too. Look, I gotta go. I'm really sorry.
Whose are those?
Oh, those are Megan's. She's in my debate group.
Oh, okay. I'll see you later. I love you.
I love you too. I wish it didn't have to be this way. Soon. So much left to write on my paper, and I can't have any distractions.
Okay, then. Sorry.
I mean, man, how are you not overloaded with work right now?
Because I don't know how to balance, dude. I don't let things stress me out.
Yeah.
And I bet it helps not to have a job on top of school, right?
Well, yeah. I'm really sorry. I'm just so stressed out right now. And now all this is mad at me because I don't have enough time to spend with her. Don't get me wrong, I do want to hang out with her. But this scholarship is too important. You see that, right?
Of course, man. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Exactly.
Yeah. Me too.
So long as your perfect little reputation is shining for Smurfy.
Dude, I'm giving you a ride. Let's get going.
It's not worth it anyway. You can never really trust a Mexican.
Shut up! You got a problem, man. And it's not worth sneaking around to find out what it is. I'm out of here. See you around, Luke.
Little snitch!
Wrong, Poppy.
Nothing. It's okay.
Are you mad about something? Are you mad at me?
What? Son, no, it's nothing with you.
Did something happen at work?
I wasn't going to say anything, but I heard from Jorge that one of the other plants was raided.
What do you mean?
ICE agents showed up unannounced and checked papers. Whoever didn't have documents, they were taken away.
But they can't do that!
Yes, Carlos, they can do that.
But it won't happen to you, Poppy. You've been here almost 20 years. You're American.
Not without a paper, I'm not. But look, Carlos. We'll be okay. Everything's going to be fine. Your mother's protecting us from heaven, right?
Yeah, Poppy. She's watching over us.
Sure, she is. And you're going to win that scholarship. I know it. You worked so hard, and they're going to see it. Then you won't ever have to work in a stinking factory like me, right?
Sure, Poppy.
Now, I need to get some sleep for my next shift. I love you, Carlos. I am proud of you every day.
Good night, Poppy.
Sorry, Alyssa. I can't help it if the boss changes the schedule on me. I didn't know I was going to have to do inventory. It sucks.
But you have a little time later, don't you? You can come over after work.
I'm really sorry, Alyssa, but I have to Skype with my debate team. The competition's tomorrow.
Megan's in your debate group.
Yeah? So?
I think I get it now, Carlos.
What are you talking about? Come on, babe, don't be stupid.
No, I should have realized this before. All those reasons as to why you couldn't make time for us? You're right, I have been stupid.
Come on, babe, whatever you're thinking, you're wrong. Come on, please don't do this.
I gotta go. Have fun chatting with Megan.
Liz? What's up? What happened?
I don't know what to think anymore.
What do you mean?
Carlos, I really think it might be over.
Really? What happened?
He can't see me again tonight because he has debate prep with Megan.
With Megan? He said that?
You were right, Luke. It's been so clear. I don't know why I didn't see it before.
Liz. Maybe it really is just for school.
Luke, I'm finally starting to pay attention, like you said. I just don't understand why. Things were so good. How can it just be done?
I don't know, Liz. He might be thinking ahead, you know? College? He's been talking about all the freedom he'll have meeting new people.
So he's been thinking about this for a while? I can't believe this. I guess I thought we'd be together even after we graduated.
Liz, I'm so sorry that Carlos has been fooling around with Megan. You deserve it.
Wait, what the hell did you just say? Oh. Are you saying that Carlos is messing with my girlfriend? I'm gonna kill him.
No, Dylan, wait!
Sorry, Liz.
Piece of-
Hey!
I'm here begging again, I swear you won't be able to walk!
What the hell are
what I'm talking about. Sorry that Alyssa isn't good enough for you. Stay away from Megan.
What the hell? Carlos! What happened? Who did this?
Dylan! He punched me in the face saying something about me messing with Megan. What's he
talking about?
I don't know, man. This is messed up.
I don't get it. Why do you think I'm messing with Megan?
He knows I'm with Alyssa.
Man, I don't even know what to say. Here, let me grab the things.
I just don't understand it.
Why do you think I'm fooling around with Megan?
Luke, not to be weird or anything, but thanks.
Hey, no problem, man.
No. I mean, you're a good friend. Even though we're both going for that Princeton scholarship, you haven't been all crazy about it, you know? You haven't let it get in the way of us staying tight. You're my best friend, dude. And no matter what happens with that scholarship, that's not going to change.
Yeah, man. Of course not. And we all know I'm going to win the scholarship anyway.
You're probably right. I have to give it everything I got. If I don't get it, I don't know what I'm going to tell my dad.
You and me both.
Nah, man, it's different for you. This is my only chance. And lately, my dad's been a nervous wreck because of all the immigration raids and other plans.
Wait, but why is he nervous? He's been here forever, plus he has a family.
Dude, it doesn't matter. Immigration could come at any time. And then what do? No scholarship for me.
What do you mean?
I'm 18, dude. I have to work, and only work. No, that can't happen. It won't happen. Anyway, sorry to get so heavy. I got to change my shirt. Thanks again, man.
Hey, Dad.
Luke, I just got off the phone with your principal.
Why?
He called me because he's worried about how you're doing in school. He tells me your grades are slipping.
What? No! What do you mean? My grades are fine.
That's not what Mr. Murphy said.
Mr. Murphy doesn't know what he's talking about. They're fine.
Don't lie to me, Luke.
No, seriously. As if you care. It's not like you're ever around.
You're being melodramatic.
You're always working. You keep missing my games.
Your basketball games are not important, Luke. I wish you would understand that. Your grades are what's important.
Just get off my back. I'm doing fine.
Do I have to remind you what's at stake here?
No, I know all about the family legacy. You never let me forget.
Really? Because all I can see is a lazy, unfocused teenager.
Dad, all I ever tried to do is make you proud, and then you live at your office and never even see me. Just...
I'm not going to argue with you, Luke. If you keep going on this path, that scholarship is going to slip through your fingers, and I will not be paying for college if you don't apply yourself.
I will win that scholarship.
Unless you work harder, I'm not so sure about that. Don't disappoint me, Luke.
I won't.
Good. We'll talk more when you get back from Houston. Now do what you need to do to get back on track.
I have to prove him wrong. I have to show him. But what if I don't get the scholarship? Then it's all over. He'll never think I'm worth anything. He'll be right. Carlos is the only one standing in my way. If he doesn't get it, I do. Wait. What did he say about his dad? No, I can't do that to him. He's my friend. But it's the only way. Jesus, I can't do that to him! But it's the only way to get Dad off my back. He'll be fine. Find another way to get ahead. Immigration and Customs Enforcement. Hello? I'd like to report someone who's in this country illegally.
Thank you.
I cannot wait for tomorrow's game. Feels like forever since I've played.
Dude, it hasn't been that long.
Whatever.
Well, we'll be playing without Carlos.
What is that?
Didn't you hear? His dad's getting deported. He has to drop out of school to work.
His dad's illegal?
Yeah.
But he was going for that scholarship, right?
Yeah. And he actually won, too. But since he's not going to graduate...
That means you get the scholarship.
Got the word from Murphy today. It's all mine.
Whoa. That's weird how that all went down. I mean, worked out for you, didn't it?
Well, I did what I had to do.
What?
Oh, come on. You think immigration magically found Carlos' dad?
Dude, you're not telling me you did it.
Oh, come on. You saw how he was doing. There was no way I'd win. Besides, Dad would never let me forget what a loser I was if I didn't get the scholarship. Plus, you wouldn't have given me a dime for college. I had to do it.
Whoa, that's cold. You haven't, like, messed with anyone else, have you?
Of course not, dude. Come on. But since I am spilling one little secret, I probably should come clean with you about Megan.
What are you talking about?
Well, I might have made it seem like Carlos was coming on to her, but it never happened.
I heard you say that to your sister!
I know. Not true. I just thought it might be a good way to pull Carlos off track. He was obsessed with the scholarship, like nothing was going to stand in his way. I had to do something.
I punched him in the face for that, plus I yelled at Megan!
Look, I'm sorry. She'll get over it, right?
Jesus, remind me to never get on your bad side. I gotta go talk to Megan. I don't even know what to say. Alyssa, your brother is crazy. And I don't mean like normal crazy. He's been doing some seriously messed up stuff.
What are you talking about?
Lying to us. Carlos never cheated with Megan. He made it all up. And worse, he's the one who called immigration about Carlos's dad.
What?
This is seriously messed up.
Luke, how could you?
What are you talking about? Wait, when did you get home?
How could you? How could you do this to Carlos?
I had to. Don't you get it? Dad was just...
Was just what?
Dad was telling me if I didn't get the scholarship, I would disgrace the family name. Getting the scholarship proves to Dad that I'm worth something. Someone to be proud of.
Someone to be proud of? Are you deranged?
Look, I know, but Carlos, he's 18. He'll be fine, right?
Oh my God, Luke, you don't get it. He's dropping out of school. He has to work full time now and take care of his brother.
Listen, if I didn't get the scholarship, Dad would be so disappointed in me. I mean, more than he already is.
I can't believe this. I don't even know who you are anymore. You ruined Carlos's life. I can't believe how selfish you are.
Liz. I didn't mean for it to turn out this way. I mean, I did. But I didn't think it all the way through. He'll be okay, right?
You stole Carlos's dream. You robbed him of the life he earned. I don't know if I'll ever forgive you for this. I know Carlos won't.
Luke, I just received an email from Principal Murphy with the good news that you were awarded the Princeton Scholarship. Now, this is what I've been waiting for. Congratulations.
Dad, are you proud of me?
It's more important that you're proud of yourself, Luke. Right?
Yeah, Dad. You're right.